Hi guys, today I'll show you how to make someone explode but very powerfully. It's the same steps, but you need a bazooka or any other explosive items, but not grenades. I am standing far because the impact is large. You can also do it maybe a little underkill. Oops, I got too close. Remember me, brother. It was nice seeing you. Haha, lol, you think I would die? No, I'll die with the silencer.